Today I got something pretty special. It's a blast from the past, literally. It's a gun I've had for a long time, and it's just been sitting up in storage because had a buddy Doug of mine do some work on it. I got an idea that I wanted to convert it to a new gun because I've been wanting a new caliber. So I said, well, why spend the money on buying a new gun when you already got something in the garage? Bring it out, rebuild it, turn an old gun into a new gun. So what I've got is the old Talon Condor. It's half Talon, half Condor. It's got the Condor bottle, Talon frame. It's in .257 caliber. It's roughly right now making about 132 foot-pounds. It's shooting a 72.5 grain cast .257 bullet, size to .258, roughly right at 900 feet per second. So we're looking right at about 132 foot-pounds. Let's go put this thing through its paces, shoot some distance, shoot some 50-yard targets, and then move some targets out to 100, 150 yards. Couple Coke cans and a steel gong, 110 yards. I just barely nicked it, so let me remove it. All right, guys, I'm running pretty low on air. I'm down about 2800 PSI. But here's a couple more bonus shots. Three cans. I think that's a pretty decent group for 110 yards. I'm actually amazed. A little .257. Looking at about 1 inch center to center. 3-shot, 110-yard group.
This way I won't be scratching it. If I ran it across, I would scratch it.
I guess we better eat.